I can't even see down below there to see what's going on. Funny thing is, I can jump and trigger that switch.